Welcome back to God of War. Last time, we got the light. We freed the light elves. They've taken back over Niflheim, and we're still being followed. So now we're going back. So we can get over the mountain. And I'm glad I will never have to see another.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
I'm glad I never have to see another dark elf after this world.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Yeah, we gotta go back, unfortunately. Treasure chest. I love me some loot.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Hate those reavers so much. It's over here. Can I not go this way? Is this closed off to me now? Oh.
Supposed to get across without a crystal.
There's a light crystal. We find a crystal.
It's over here. Out. goodies in these other ones, though.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Man, Atreus has really been a little brat, isn't he? Okay. So with this crystal, I should be able to open up or activate that, those things. So I can get to whatever's in the chest. Or not to get what's in the chest, to open the door. Yep, that's what I thought. What must I do? No, I can't do one at a time. The answer can't be I just can't hit it fast enough. That'd be another. If I didn't keep missing, maybe I wouldn't have such a hard time. What if I start with this one?
Well?
Nope. I don't know why I thought hitting it with an arrow would work. Well, there's the first symbol. Oh, come on, stop missing. Second symbol. Fourth symbol. Come on. Got it. Just to figure that out. Some pulse. I'd make Link proud. Rune scale Spalders. I don't know why I want to say Paladin Spalders. Okay. Now I gotta take this crystal. All the way back.
Well?
And I can't run while holding this.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Yeah, I'll know how to smack you upside the head.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
wish I could use the boat. Stone. Where'd he go? Oh, sweet. Give me that.
Walker Street, Grobrother.
is America. You speak American.
It can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. We helped the wrong side?
Alright.
What's this? Wrath of the Wolf. Runic summon.
Let me guess.
And now I can summon wolves.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes I just want to slap this boy upside his head. And this is the ancient times where slapping your kid upside the head was okay.
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Get some tension going on between these two.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She's not there.
Not like you didn't care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Yeah, we're gonna go back to Midgard.
Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Kratos and Atreus are having some decimated by hostile rivals. Nice father-son bonding.
She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock.
Raph, I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
I'd like to see some backstory.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures.
And so the side missions begin.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Maybe I'd advise
caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no.
A dirty bird is something that you would stay away from.
Oh.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm so sick of elves. I hate Reavers and Elves. Those are the two worst enemies in this game.
All those voices in my head. Wait, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, Xenor warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. She was afraid.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
The boy's hearing voices. I wonder if any of them are telling him to kill his family. So, what exactly is this? From what I can tell, it's a quick travel system. Probably become really useful later on in the game.
To Midgard.
Is the center of the realms return to Middle-earth and crossing triangles, sweet.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Well, that's exactly what this room does. It's basically a fancy schmancy teleportation device.
We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that way.
Did you let that seat saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
Oh, these two.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
I've got another side mission.
Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Entry stone.
Hey, Brock. You found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested.
Just had to talk to the dwarf, didn't you?
Remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Town. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest.
Good.
At least he's says nice things to his son. I don't think Kratos is all that bad. That's he rips on somebody. Dead. They'll figure it out eventually.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Good, I'm glad I don't have to use my axe to constantly freeze those stupid things. Where does this go? I guess it just takes me back up here. That was a waste of time. Oh, I completely missed this treasure chest last time. Oof. Just stab the mask in the face. Just
another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Another cipher piece. Muffleheim. Isn't that where Thor went to in Ragnarok, before he went to Ragnarok? Back before he went to Asgard, actually. We go. Slowly. Oh, so slowly.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Poor kid. Beats going up the mountain at least.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Thumbs up this video if you liked it. Subscribe if you'd like to keep watching more God of War, and I'll see you guys next time.